they're getting a little more vocal. And that facial disc brings the sound to their ears, so they kind of can triangulate in the sound and they can find their food without having to see it. And that fluffier feather lets the air through, so they have nearly silent flight. So they're really good at hunting. 9 times out of 10 they get what they're hunting. For the daytime raptors, it's more like 4 out of 10.